The morrow is a joyful day, Audrey, but tomorrow we shall be married.
This is what you desire with all of my heart, and I hope it is no dishonest desire to be a woman of the world.
Lords, come, sir, sit, and a song.
We are for you. Sit in the middle.
Shall we clap into it roundly without spitting or hawking or saying we are hoarse, which aren't the only prologues to a bad voice?
My faith, your faith, and all in a tune, like gypsies on a horse.
It was a lover and his lass with a hay and a hoe and a hay non yo, and all the green cornfields did pass in the springtime, the only pretty ringtime. When the birds do sing, hey, ding-a-ding-ding, sweet lovers love the spring. Between the acres of the rye, with a hay and a hoe and a hay nonino, these pretty country folks would lie in springtime, the only wintering time. When the birds do sing, hey, ding-a-ding-ding, sweet lovers love the spring. This carol they began that hour with a hay and a hoe and a hay nonino. How that a life was but a flower in the springtime, the only pretty ringtime. When birds do sing a hey ding ding ding, sweet lovers love the spring. And therefore take the present time
with a hay and a hoe and a hay nonino.
Springtime, the only pretty ringtime. By the birds to sing, a hey ding a ding ding, sweet lovers love the spring. When the birds to sing, a hey ding a ding ding, sweet lovers love the spring.
Truly, there was no great matter in the ditty, yet the tune is most untunable. Oh. God mend you and your voices! Come, Audrey, away!
Encore! It was a lover and his lass with a hay and a hoe and a hay on. That all the green cornfields did pass in the springtime, the only pretty ringtime. When birds do sing, a hey ding a ding ding, sweet lovers love the spring. When the birds do sing, hey ding a ding ding, sweet lovers love the spring.
Well done, my lord.